Hello guys, welcome to YouTube channel. So guys, in today's video we are gonna talk about the present and big problem in the world. The name is COVID-19. So what is coronavirus? Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses which may cause illness in animals or humans. In humans, several coronaviruses are known to cause respiratory infections ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases such as middle respiratory syndrome, in short MERS, and severe acute respiratory syndrome, in short SARS. The most recently discovered coronavirus causes coronavirus disease named COVID-19. What is the difference between coronavirus and COVID-19? Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses which may cause illness in animals or humans, whereas COVID-19 is the official name given to the disease called by coronavirus. So how is it spread? People can catch COVID-19, others who have the virus. The disease can spread from person to person through small droplets from the nose or mouth, which are spread when a person with COVID-19 coughs or exhales. These droplets land on objects and surfaces around the person. Other person then catch COVID-19 by touching these objects or surfaces, then touching their eye, nose or mouth. People can also catch COVID-19 if they breathe in droplets from a person with COVID-19 who coughs out or exhales droplets. This is why it is important to stay than 1 meter or 3 feet away from a person who is sick. So what are the symptoms of COVID-19? The most common symptoms of COVID-19 are fever, tiredness and dry cough. Some patients may have itches and pains, nasal congestion, runny nose and sore throat or diarrhea. These symptoms are usually mild and begin gradually. Some people become infected but don't develop any symptoms and don't feel unwell. Most people, about 80%, recover from this disease without needing special treatment. Around 1 out of every 6 people who get COVID-19 become seriously ill and develop difficulty breathing. Older people and those with underlying medical problems like high blood pressure, heart problems or diabetes are more likely to develop serious illness. People with fever, cough and difficulty breathing should seek medical attention. Can masks help to prevent getting infected by coronavirus? Only wear a mask if you are ill with COVID-19 symptoms, especially coughing or looking after someone who may be have COVID-19, disposable face masks can only be used once. If you are not ill or looking after someone who is ill, then you are wasting a mask. There is a worldwide shortage of masks, so WHO urges people to use masks wisely. The most effective ways to protect yourself and others against COVID-19 are to frequently clean your hands. Cover your cough with the bend of elbow or tissue and maintain a distance of at least 1 meter or 3 feet from people who are coughing or sneezing. Can you get affected by touching surfaces such as cardboard, plastic or metal? A recent study showed that COVID-19 or coronavirus can survive for up to 24 hours on cardboard, for up to 72 hours on plastic and metal surfaces. However, in practice, the risk of catching the virus that causes COVID-19 from cardboard boxes is low. You should still practice washing your hands properly after touching surfaces outside and disinfect surfaces inside your home regularly. Can you catch coronavirus from pets? No, there is no evidence that competent animals, example dogs or cats, pose a risk of infection to humans. However, there is one report from Hong Kong of a pet dog that had positive swabs and showed serological evidence that it was likely infected by its owner who got COVID-19. As a general precaution, it is always wise to observe basic principles of hygiene when in contact with animals. Can items such as turmeric, lemon juice and amla prevent getting infected with coronavirus? While turmeric, lemon juice and amla are known to be nutritious, there is no evidence that proves that they help to prevent coronavirus. Consuming them the regular amount will be good to keep your immunity healthy. Can sipping hot water in flushing out the virus? No, there is no evidence that proves that sipping hot water can flush out the virus. There are some health benefits to drinking hot water, but it will not prevent a flush out coronavirus. What do I do if I develop symptoms? immediately wear a triple layer mask and avoid close contact with any other person. Inform concerned health worker such as ANM or ASHA will arrange for medical examination by supervisory medical officer and transportation to hospital if required. What does social distancing mean? This means making in your everyday routines in order to minimize close contact with others, including avoiding crowded places or non-essential gatherings, avoiding common greetings such as handshakes, limiting contact with people at high risk, example older adults and those in poor health, keeping a distance of at least one arm length, approximately 1 meter, from others as much as possible. Can women with COVID-19 breastfeed? Yes, women with COVID-19 can breastfeed if they wish to do so. They should. Respiratory hygiene during feeding, wearing a mask while available, wash hands before and after touching the baby, routinely clean and disinfect surfaces they have touched. So guys, that's all about today's video. Hope you like this video and found it useful. If you like this video, don't forget to share it with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next video.